Hello everybody, welcome to Dragon Toad 420. It's a Sunday, NFL's on, so I'll probably talk less. I don't want to get monetized because I got the NFL in the background. So hope you enjoy the show, like and subscribe. I'll talk here and there, but enjoy. Thank you.
of Savathun's toughest warriors. He's guarding something. Something you can use like you use Sagira's shell. But the only way in is through some old canals, which means we need a boat. Leave that part to me.
Unblocked.
Again.
Finch, we're stuck again.
Seriously, but I did the thing. It's just this hive tech. It's so archaic. Just give me a sec.
You said this is a temple to Oryx?
Yeah, that's right. Zabathun's brother, the Taken King himself. Now be careful here. Something happened to this place, and it's overgrown with darkness.
I can sense light here, though. I just can't see it. Maybe there's a safe path through. Like we're all clear, Finch. We're heading in.
Careful. The knight guarding this place? He's an old rival of Oryx, and he's no joke. Pretty funny that Sabathun has him guarding Oryx's temple. about this lead, Guardian. This could be big. Big enough to crack this case wide open.
Finch, a hunch is not enough. We need evidence. Compelling evidence.
Okay, how about a seat? Because I found one deep in the tunnels there. And guess who it's dedicated to?
Savathun.
Yeah, well, kinda. It's dedicated to Sathona. Savathun before she was a hive god. I mean, talk about compelling. Just imagine what's buried down there.
Imagine? So you haven't seen this object?
I didn't get eyes on it per se, but I know it's powerful. Enough to attract a whole mess of scorn.
If this object is what you promise, then it'll be worth it. Stay alert, Guardian. We can't miss this one.
Entrenched than the last time we were here.
Oh yeah, Scorn have dug themselves in deep down here.
Yeah, you're welcome. I just killed that freaking for by myself. Thanks a lot.
So Finch, tell us more about this temple. How do you know it's dedicated to Sathona?
I only got a peek inside, but the statue in there looks just like her.
That was good content from my show and from my channel anyways.
Then abandoned it. Why?
I don't know. Embarrassment? Who isn't a little ashamed of their past?
Dead end. But there's an illusion here. With Savathun's signature. So, she didn't leave this area totally unprotected.
Why didn't she return to upgrade her defenses with the light? Why haven't the Lucent Hive come to confront the Scorn?
Oh, maybe it's bait. Maybe she's luring the Scorn in so she can convert them. Use them against the Witness.
I highly doubt Savathun would gamble her throne world for the sake of a few Scorn brigades. No. Savathun and the Witness are fighting a turf war. You don't see ground unless you're losing.
So, that's the temple Savathun dedicated to herself. It's...
It's quite a sight, isn't it? Can't accuse Savathun of being too humble. Before you go in the temple, we should take bets on what this object's gonna be. Now, I don't technically have any glimmer, but I do have a pretty solid theory based on what we found so far.
Now's not a good time, Finch.
Yes, don't distract the Guardian. We're already taking a gamble that this thing has the answers we need. The Traveler and the Last City are depending on it.
Look, that plate in the center should lower the drawbridge. Korra. We're lowering the drawbridge now.
Good. Once you're in, head straight for the statue Finch described. If this fits the pattern, the object should be nearby. Ghost, have you found the object yet?
What? There's gotta be more!
Korra, I'm sorry, but it doesn't look like there's anything here but the statue.
Finch, please don't tell me the Guardian did all this for nothing.
No, there's something there, I swear. Wait. The object is the statue itself.
Or one part of the statue. That worm familiar looks like it's a separate piece.
Of course. This is Savathun's temple, after all. There had to be a trick in it.
But that's impossible. That's an Ahamkara.
What? I knew the Ahamkara were gone. I knew there was one left. At least one.
The last one died cursing the Dreaming City. This has to be another illusion.
Ikora is right. This is an illusion. It's a very, very realistic one. Somewhere. course that Ahamkara would have one final move. We gotta find a way out fast. Igora, Finch, any suggestions? Guess we're on our own. Let's go, Guardian. There's no way to lower the bridge from here.
There has to be another path forward. Use your senses, Guardian. You've gone too far to turn back empty-handed. Guardian, come in. Are you there?
We're here, Igor. We're on our way to the surface now.
And you've got the object, right? Otherwise, this was a huge waste of time.
We got it. Thanks for the concern, Finch.
Oh yeah, let's go Raiders, watching the Raider game. Raider fan, let's go Raiders. Subscribe and like. Thank you. short video, but I'm gonna post it. Subscribe and like. Thank you.